first strike.
Oh, that's okay. Just introduce all the weapons and then put it down and right. Throw the baseball at it first. Yeah.
Okay, that works.
Yeah, because
okay, that is what we're destroying right there. This for our weapons, we have a very large hammer that Jeff supplied. This mallet that my dad supplied. That's to collect all the pieces if they randomly fall everywhere. That's a gun for those BBs right there, and that's a baseball. First, we're as hard as I can, even my arms are best strong. So.
Alright. Yeah. We're ready.
Oh crap, a baseball.
It's good. Great, Colin. Great. I don't know. This might be a little cold, Colin.
Oh, whoa, there's some ice there. I didn't see that coming. It was flooding.
Alright, so ready? You hit it. You can just hit it three times and then pull up the BB because I want to see that get shot. Poor thing. Uh-oh. Is it rolling down? Oh yeah, okay, I'm gonna get the BB gun. Oh, nice shot. You broke the top. I wanna shoot it. I'm gonna shoot it. Yeah, you take the camera.
What about the flashlight? Can I see without it?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I can see great. You don't need the flashlight.
Not for the flashlight.
The ultimate thing to do when you're bored. I gotta say, this is a legendary day. Okay. Having issues there?
Yes.
Oh, that was gnarly. Sweet.
All right, back in.
What about technology?
How are you, some mallet?
Wait, stop with me for a second.
Alright.
Hopefully this won't be the final strike, but I'm gonna do this. You ready for this?
Ready. Dude, for a second there I thought it lighted up.
Part of it came out. Okay.
Well, as you see, it's a little broken inside.
So which one do you think is the capacitor? Right here.
Well.
Is it that blue thing there?
Okay. It's not really big, but I'm assuming it is the blue. No, we did. We broke the chip.
We broke it.
Oh, dude. All right. There's a speaker and whatnot broken. Dude, don't pull it apart. We gotta destroy it somehow. All right, here, Colin. Take the camera off.
I will call you. I don't know what I'll call you. I'll call you Jeff. Because I don't know what else to call you.
Okay, this sucks.
We need some help, right?
There.
Did you seriously just do that?
Yeah.
You know, you probably didn't need to do that. I can't see it. He just totally smashed open a BB container.
Yeah.
That's what happens when you can't open a jar, you smash it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah. Oh crap. Can anyone say ricochet?
Die!
Where are you then? Let's just move that back.
You want to see gangster move? But now.
Okay. Okay, Jeff, take the camera away.
How do I do it here?
He's got a new idea.
That is still intact, and we are determined to destroy it. How to approach it?
Let's give it more light, okay?
Wait. Oh, okay.
Normally that would work, and it is. Alright, hey, Colin, stop.
Got a little carried away.
So you've got to throw it.
I don't think your dad's getting any springs.
Yes. Yes, it's a mask.
Yeah.
For future reference.
That would be the best.
Intact, I think we can do more.
What do you think?
Yeah,
okay, so.
Yes, let's watch Paul use a hammer in his own little way.
And it's psychotic. Hey, that's horrible. It's a big word, Paul. Good word.
It's kind of destroying that. You can see. I don't think this is going to be working for anything.
What?
Oh,
wow. There's like tons of pieces over here.
Those are the speakers over here.
And the
fish. I want to put that on my
shelf. That much faster.
You can salvage all the wires.
I don't think so either.
Okay. Now see, I don't think the capacitor is there. Because otherwise, it would probably be
I told you the capacitor went shock you. You're loose. Colin, don't take it from me yet. We gotta throw it. We gotta throw it. Okay. The big throw. Alright. I'm gonna do this. Gotta throw it, throw it.
Alright. Skip just a little height.
Okay, before you can see the fact that a lot of pieces just fell on my head in the process of me dropping it. Yeah, it kind of hurt.
Why would that be funny?
I still want to torch it.
I'm not messing with fire, dude.
Oh.
Bad experiences. Dude, that could be Christmas decoration.
Dude, what kind of Christmas decoration would that be? Dude, a slingshot. Dude, that's so cool. It's like
that.
Anyway.
That's the capacitor.
Yeah, I figured it'd be bigger. The pieces contain.
Wait, am I not supposed to be pressing the record button? I figured it was already on.
I wasn't really paying attention. I hope I recorded it. If not, then we still got footage, so I'm happy.
Okay, well, I'm gonna get the back
then. I'm gonna look for it. Okay, we'll get back to you when we find all the pieces and line them up. Alright, this is the entire stereo. We got a whole bucket full of pieces and whatnot.
That's beautiful! That is a dissected radio!